let us know that we're going to be doing that tiger sequence soon. Right here. Pivot your left foot. Cross your hands in front of you. Right kick. Hold the flowers. Step. Sweep the left arm. Then shift your weight. Step. Sweep. Left leg is the weight. Weighted leg. Kick. Sweep the arms around. Step up onto the right foot. Cross your hand. Kick. Pigeon toe. Hawk. Big step around. Then we're going to kick with that right foot. And hawk walk. And then, yeah, one more step. Here to close entrance. And we're going to do another carry the tiger to the mountain. And a horizontal single whip. Shift your weight to the right foot, pivot to left. And hop one step on the right foot. Right hand should be out. Pivot the left foot, big step with the right, pivot the left. Weight is on the left. Step. Step up on the right foot. And step onto the left. Shift your weight. Pivot, big step around, pivot, weight's on the left, step on the right, hold the ball, right hand's on top, and left grassroots tail. Seven wave hands. And following this seven wave hands is going to be the snake that we learned last week. And I lost track, but I think we're on five. Is that six?
Six. Single whip.
So snake, pivot your foot, bend the knee, then pivot the left foot, get your weight over that left foot, and right leg goes up, and left, into ward off monkey. You do this three times, so two, a little bit slower with the hand that comes at your belly. Let it kind of make it fully in. Pivot around, the slanting climb. penetrates